We're hiking along the rim trail of the narrow section of El Malpais National Monument in northern New Mexico. And here you can see the badlands which make up most of the monument. In reality, these are lava flows that flowed out of McCarty's crater about 2,000 or 3,000 years ago, making them some of the youngest lava flows in all of North America. In the background, you can see spatter cones and cinder cones. Had a little dusting of snow last night, so there's some nice highlights along the lava there.